Then you can commence to establish the perimeter. Don't be afraid to apply an aggressive approach. After all, that's what this sort of procedure calls for. Do be sure to clear away any debris that may obstruct your progress. Often happens that when you move quickly, things get broken, and you may face some unintended consequences. The way to deal with these is to contain the issue. You do it with firmness, but with gentleness as well. With love. With care. Now, it's important to remember that acknowledgement does not equal assumption of responsibility. You are not responsible. You're not responsible. You'll notice there inevitably was some damage sustained. So rather than linger on repairs, the best thing to do is really commence with a quick clean cut. Reconstruction may be possible at a later date. If you obtain a precise image of the area. Seems to be a vein over here. Once you find the location, and this could, this is somewhat unstable technology, so some gear intersection is advised, but you may want to fix the probe, insert it. Sometimes, despite your best efforts, you end up stalled, stuck. In the dark. This is the moment to use really any kind of force you've kept back. In order to push through, but this may or may not be enough. It's okay to pull out. Pull out.
Lapidi melelot ha'afelim zochim ha'shvilim mitachat ragenu u'miyashem le'ha'atzamah. Nisa et enam ve'avo elenu la'o ve'avo
Once you've pulled out, one more thing remains, and that is you have to cover up your tracks. You really have to seal all the access routes. You want to make sure that nothing can be traced back. No trace remains of your actions. And to do this, you really need to pull all the resources you have. As many as accomplices as possible as well. And thankfully, you shared some things with me. Let's cover it up. Thank you.